we go then. Susieta. Remy. Down the middle it goes. On his own. Never going to decline an invitation like that.
David Klaassen just knew instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly been worked on the training ground, and the understanding is pretty exceptional between them, and it was beautifully worked.
They've got off to a very good start. Up for that one. Mario. Swept in towards the middle. Pushed away, Pienaar. Cleared by the defence. It is good to see a forward tracking back and defending like that from time to time.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken...
Davy Klaassen. No, no way through there. On his way, the post in the way. He knew what was coming. Cherchi. He's looking to find his front men. Defending in numbers here. Going toe to toe with his marker. Remy. Leap for the header. Davy Klaassen. Willison. You have to admire that control. It's opened up nicely for him. He's bursting forward. A decent hit. Pastore. Davy Klaassen. Where's the defence? Ball has been cleared. Moving forwards. Chance. The lob. It's fiercely contesting the ball.
Defence had him exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes much lesser issue.
Remy. And now
here's Morata.
Tremendous.
But in the end, no one could come up with that vital winner.
I think some of the players are going to be a bit sore after that.